minus, if you integrate this one, you add one to this and divide by what you have, minus this plus 1 over minus half plus 1 plus the constant of integration. This will give you your x squared over 2 and of course minus x to the power half all over half plus c. That becomes x squared over, you can write this as x squared over 2 minus 2 square root of x plus c. This is the indefinite integral of this function given to us.